I've got to ask you, did he stay or did he go? The audience seemed quite split. Well, you can see the look on his face. He's thinking about doing a runner. Does he stay or does he go? Let's take a look. He actually started. However, the great news is he's here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, Werner! Okay. Now, Werner, you've got Balls of Steel coming on the programme. All the women here have got their vicious nails out for you. Werner, what was going through your mind when that happened?
Well, I just went in the pub for a drink.
Yeah, of course you did. We know that bit. But there's then also, there's the other bit where you ran away from a disabled lady.
Yeah, but you don't really think that when you walked over to the table, so...
No, I know. That's kind of the concept. Yes. What was going through your mind the moment you saw her unusual legs as she hopped off to the toilet?
I kind of panicked.
Yeah, you don't say. You don't say. Another way your definition of panic is to finish your pint first. Yeah, I mean, fair is fair. Let's not, you know, let's not throw beer money away. Well, we do think that you've redeemed yourself for coming on this show. Ladies and gentlemen, Werner! You know, we like Werner because he faced up to his actions, didn't
brave.
He?
Very brave.
And coming on this programme, that's definitely punishment enough. So he failed the test. Did everybody?
No, they did not. There are some real gentlemen out there.
Let's have a look.
If I just pop to the loo, then we can just go straight away. OK, all right, thanks.
A lovely, lovely image there. A chap called Burhan, who's here in the Balls of Steel studio.
Yay!
Burhan, ladies and gentlemen.
Fancy a bum?
Sorry?
You fancy a bum?
A bum?
Yeah, you fancy a bum.
What do you mean?
You still think some of these are wrong?
I don't think so. I know so. Get it!
Okay.